Here comes aviator Howard Hughes.
Should be in the